Authorities are waiting for the medical examiner's report before releasing the name of a 10-year-old boy who drowned in a Montague County stock pond.
It happened last Wednesday at a home outside St. Joe. Montague County Chief Deputy Jack Lawson says the boy was outside driving his battery-operated toy tractor around the yard.
The boy's mother was outside and noticed the tractor had overturned near the pond, and she did not see the boy. She and the father found the boy in the pond in about 2 feet of water and did CPR until paramedics arrived, but the boy was pronounced dead at the hospital.